So in this video, I'm gonna show you how to install Google Tag Manager in a WordPress website. Simply, you need to go to tagmanager.google.com, and there you will click on creating a new account. Then you will simply write your name. For example, our business name is Brownwood Digital. Your country. We are based in India. Okay, and if you want to share data with Google, you can do so. Your container name, for example, we are setting up for our website, so brownwooddigital.com. And where to use the container, we are using it on the web, and simply click create. Agree to the terms if you wanna just read them, okay, and then simply click yes. Okay, so it's processing, and yep, we are ready. So this is the code which we have, and we actually don't need this code. What we need is simply go to plugins and click add new. Just search for Google Tag Manager. Install this plugin by Thomas, and then activate it. And then enter your, click here, enter your GTM ID. Okay, you can, if you don't find that plugin here, you can find it under the settings. Okay, now your GTM ID is simply, you will get it here. It's your GTM ID. Just right click and copy it, then simply paste it. Okay, and then we have saved the changes here. Okay, then what I would just keep it by default, footer of the page. Okay, it is there that not recommended by Google, no tweak in template required. Okay, or you can go with codeless injection. Okay, but either go for footer of the page or go with codeless injection. I usually go with codeless injection, and simply click save. Okay, because it says that your front end experience might affect it, so simply search it, search your website in a private browsing, and see no experience has been affected. So yeah, that worked for me. And then simply click save changes. Okay, done. Now we have if you want to see whether it has been implemented correctly or not, so simply go to preview mode. There, now enter your web address. Okay, you will see a pop-up of Google Tag Manager. If you can see this pop-up, you have installed the Google Tag Manager correctly in your WordPress website. Thanks for watching this video.